Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's JC with JC Reacts. I'm so excited. I'm still listening to Pentatonix. It's their latest album. We need a little Christmas. And yes, they're giving us Christmas feels early in the year, but because they say so, we gotta do it. So let's feel it. So the next track I'm listening to is called Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. We all know the story. We all know who he is. So let's sit back, listen, and take it all in.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen.
Okay, Mitch introducing us to the reindeer.
Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall?
I love the harmonies up in this place.
The most famous
reindeer. Yes, it is. Okay.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
There's a vibe.
Had a very shiny nose. Mm-hmm. And if you ever saw it,
yes.
You would
yes.
even say
yes.
it glows.
Well, it does, doesn't it?
All of the other
Ooh, loving the vibe.
Used to laugh and call him names. They never
okay.
let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
Why, that's sad. Kristen, yes? Yes?
Oh,
I'm loving the doom the bass.
As they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
Oh, you go down in history.
Yeah.
Nothing can compare
Grandios.
To that bright-nosed reindeer in the air.
Yes, Mitch, do that thing.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
I love that.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer.
We're jealous, they were jealous. But why? Because they were jealous. Okay. Take it and tell us.
Santa
came
to say, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Oh, reindeer,
yay, amazing. I love the song, it's so awesome, and I love the story, such a fun Christmassy story, and the way they sung it, they served it. Everybody up in here getting solos again. I love the vibe and the energy of the track. It's like a fast paced sitting on a sleigh. You can feel the story happening as you sit on that sleigh, and it's amazing. So many amazing parts, harmonies working together. I love the bass. Yes, the doom 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 bass line. Oh, always love those. And then the other harmony parts filling up the doo-wahs and that. Love it. The solo, Scott telling us the verse story. Mitch, Matt coming in with the solo there. Bass solo, killing it. Yes, vocal percussion always on point. Christmas is here, guys. We just gotta feel it. They're giving it to us. And it's here, so. Snaps and claps. Love it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. See you guys again real soon. Bye!